Many areas of construction have experienced a slow migration towards technology. First, from paper-based documentation and storage to digital organization, then cloud-based softwares, and more recently, open cloud-based platforms and mobile applications. In this video, we'll take a tour of the world of paperless construction and the technological revolution that is overtaking the construction industry. The idea of electronic documentation gained momentum in 1994 when InfoWorld article touting the wonders of paperless management hit the newsstands. Companies like Boeing were just beginning to dip their toes in the business world without paper. But 20 years later, survey responses to Paperless Office 2014 suggested paper was so ingrained in business that it might take yet another 20 years before paperless office becomes reality. While 68% of survey respondents agreed that continuing the use of paper-based systems was an acceptable business practice, 21% said that use of paper was increasing. When asked around why there was this disconnect, someone pointed out paper is instant on, has infinite battery life, has non-volatile memory, and is thin and lightweight. Paper's low refresh rate was its only downside. It turns out this disconnect has more to do with the business processes than it has to do with paper. Many business processes were born with paper documents, making the two dependent on one another. So if those processes don't change, paper stays. The other process problem is that when companies started converting from paper to electronic documents, they did it simply by converting their paper file systems to electronic form. Some general advice on going paperless is look for a document management system that easily integrates with your existing back office. Make sure the new system is better than what's currently in use. People might grumble a bit because they have to learn a new software, but they'll really put up a fuss if they learn something new only to find out it provides no additional value and possibly further headache. From a project's perspective, moving away from paper in construction may seem challenging because of the amount of documents involved and how many of those documents must be shared with people outside of your own company. Some of the everyday construction tech in the industry which can help us overcome this challenge are mobile connectivity. The distance between the office and the construction site is starting to vanish, thanks to the tools that leverage the mobile connectivity. Efficiency has never been greater. When a manager could create an RFI in the field, the architect can receive it in the office, and the field team can have all the information they need all within minutes. Automated progress photos. The days of deploying photographers and tracking their activities have given way to automation. This started with simple job site cameras and is now evolving to entire camera systems that allow people anywhere to take virtual tours of a project site. Digitizing materials. QR codes are now combined with building information models to provide drawings and documentation directly to people when and where they need it. QR codes attached to the door frames of the rooms, which allow project members with smartphones or tablets to scan the codes and immediately receive all the current information on the space, right down to work left to do, and punch list of items that needs attention. And when you combine electronic documents with a cloud-based document management solution, you have hit a home run. This isn't a pipe dream. It's the future of construction. It can help us eliminate additional hardware or software required for document storage and retrieval. We can have improved security and better tracking with digital footprint. However, one of the challenges of too much new technology is the significant amount of data it's creating. Pictures and videos alone can quickly command hundreds of GB of storage space. But storage is actually the least of the problems. These kinds of non-structured data needs special handling to become searchable so people can find them when they need them. But we all can be assured of one thing. Technology is here to stay, and migrating your paper-based documents to digital and the cloud is just the beginning.